There's the bell, and it won't sound again until one of these superstars taps out.
Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Well, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
To find the mark.
And this is going to return to the ring. And he gets back in.
Oh, that did it.
Oh,
Ryback did not like that.
Did you see that?
Wow.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, and that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Great reversal by Icon. Ow! Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Ryback turns the tide.
Well, that's one way of getting out of trouble. Yeah.
I don't know if Ryback's going to get what he's looking for from this crowd.
Luthes press.
Oh!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
A little display of confidence here by Ryback.
And we're going back between the ropes.
And he does it one more time.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
And he gets back in the ring. Now back to the ring.
Ow! And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
A counter by Ryback.
Yeah, Ryback's proving he's more than just muscle. This could be big. All Ryback showed at the 2012 Survivor Series that he was more than just an unstoppable physical force, that he could be strategic and show a different type of psychological advantage over an opponent. In this case, over two opponents.
Icon felt that.
Back into the ring now. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
And we're going back between the ropes.
And down they go. What an impact.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Tossing him to the ground. Ryback went into special training for that match, and he turns his way out of this thing. What an escape. A quick reversal by Ryback.
Whoa, what a counter.
And Ryback reverses it. Great counter.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Nowhere to go! Oh man, this has gotta hurt!
and he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
What a counter that was!
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold? Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
This could be the beginning of the end for Ryback.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, mama!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
To the ring.
Look at this.
Oh, resounding move by Ryback. And there's the submission. This might be it.
Great hold being applied.
And now it's Ryback trying to build momentum.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Back into the ring now. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's measuring. Big move by Icon.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Icon wins.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Well, let's take a look at some of those.
Let's see what happened during
that match. Was incredible.
I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly.
What a physical match.
Uh-oh. Look at that stare. Oh, no.
Come on. You won the match. Enough's enough.